Yeah.
The thing about it is that at Atlanta Station, they do not allow videography.